In Barbara's bedroom. We started at 9 and we stopped at 2. Boy, was there a sight to see, in Barbara's bedroom.
And here's your chance right now. Here she comes.
Hey, Jill, what's up, girl?
How you doing?
How you doing, Patty? What's been going on?
Nothing much. But Michelle got something to tell you.
No, I don't, Patty.
Yes, you do.
Come on, somebody tell me.
No, Patty.
Come on,
you tell Michelle. You tell her, Patty.
What?
You tell her.
Shut up.
Okay, Jill. You tell me. Well, you know that group Whistle.
Mm-hmm.
Well, are you talking to Jazz?
Jazz? Not talking to no Jazz.
Well, it's a rumor going around that he was in your bedroom.
What? Jazz in my bedroom? That little boy? He wouldn't know what to do if I gave him a book with instructions. And you, Patty, you supposed to be my friend and you believe it?
No, I didn't believe it. Michelle did.
No, I didn't, Patty. Why you lying?
Look, just shut up. Wait till I see him. He gonna catch a bad one.
Just calm down. Calm down. When you
calm
see him,
down.
Just punch him in the mouth. Punch him in the mouth.
That's right.
That's right.
Punch him in the mouth.
Come on, Barbara. Let's go home.
You want to go
come
home.
Come on.
Can't wait to see him.
Let's go.
Who do you think he is?
Come on.
Uh-oh.
girl, you won't believe it. You better look behind you. Here you go.
Wait, I'll get my hands over here. Come on over here.
Wait a minute. Just call him over here.
No, just call him over here. All right.
How y'all doing, girl? What's up? What's going on? How you doing, Barbara?
Hi.
What's the matter? You sound like you're upset with me.
You daggone right I'm upset with you. I heard you said you've been in my bedroom.
I ain't never said that.
Hold on, Jeff.
This is Carter. Barbara, I ain't never said that.
Well, just in case you did say it. Come on, girl. Let's go.
Yeah, man, all right, man.
Yo, man, I ain't fucking you. You're a sucker. You let
him
hit me, man.
That's right, I am speechless. The record said it for...